I always wondered. Ever since I took that burden, that curse, I wondered what it could be, what my true happiness could even look like. And I never found an answer. Because the one thing I want, something I know I can't have. I think I know now. Happiness isn't in the having. It's in just being. It's in just saying it. I know how you see yourself, Dean. You see yourself the same way our enemies see you. You're destructive. You're angry and you're broken.
How are you, Dean?
What the hell am I supposed to do?
I'm great. No, you're not.
And then I can't.
You think that hate and anger, that's what drives you. That's who you are.
Guess I need you to promise me something.
Of course.
If I do go dark side, you gotta take me out.
It's not. And everyone who knows you sees it. Everything you have ever done, the good and the bad, you have done for love. You raise your little brother for love. You fought for this whole world for love. That is who you are. You're the most caring man on earth. You are the most selfless, loving human being will ever know.
And your eyes were filled with tears.
It's a gift.
When you had not,
you keep those.
Touched me yet. Oh, take me back.
You know, ever since we met, ever since I pulled you out of hell, knowing you has changed me. Because you cared, I cared. I cared about you. I cared about Sam. I cared about Jack. But I cared about the whole world because of you.
I needed to come back here with a win for you.
You know what? Bottom of the night, the only guy left on the bench. Sorry, but I'd rather have you. Cursed or not.
You changed me, Dean.